And a common misconception is that our fish are going to get high from our plants. That's not true. They don't absorb any of that. And that our cannabis is going to taste like fish. Again, also not true. No harvestable part of the plant sits in the water. It's just the roots that are taking up water. So neither the fish don't get high and our cannabis doesn't get fishy.